So here's another little shot of my newly dug up hornworm pupas. You can see this one on the top, how much green is still there. It is almost not completely hardened off yet. They actually are first very green and very delicate. And as their encasing hardens, they turn more to this darker brown. You'll know when they're ready to eclose or hatch when they turn completely black and the pupa becomes slightly loose. It takes a few weeks to a month.